Nofap and semen retention is not something unfamiliar in the modern world. In simple words, Nofap means avoiding the masturbation for a long period of time, while semen retention can be expressed as doing the masturbating and sexual activities without ejaculation or the way of orgasm without ejaculating. This Nofap and semen retention is known to provide several benefits to the people. Among them, the effect of this Nofap semen retention on hair growth is something to be considered. Baldness has become a major problem among men, and men usually seem to lose 50 to 100 hairs a day. It is a higher amount, and it is necessary to have enough hormone amount to grow them back. Otherwise, men have to suffer from this baldness, which can cause many problems for them in society. As everyone is aware, the loss of hair is happened due to the effect of the testosterone level in a particular DHT. This DHT or dihydrotestin is a hormone produced in both men and women as a result of the male sex hormone testosterone. When there can be a genetic influence on hair loss, certain receptors in hair follicles of the scalp will support DHT to bind those. After that, DHT stimulates an enzyme and shrinks the follicle. This will lead to making hair thin and fine, and it will start to fall faster and completely. As well, this DHT will provide more time to grow these hair follicles when the hair falls out. Therefore, the higher levels of DHT can make your hair unhealthy as well can make them fall quickly. When we try to find out the connection between this DHT and the Nofap, it has been proved that masturbation increases DHT in our bodies. Therefore, masturbation can cause hair loss, while the Nofap will increase hair growth, as it is the opposite of masturbation. So, excessive masturbation will make your hair fall quickly, and the Nofap will help you to avoid it. When it comes to semen retention, many people have claimed that they could experience hair growth as a result of semen retention. Semen retention can help with hair loss, and even it may be able to help to cure it completely. So, the semen retention will improve your whole energy and increase your testosterone level, which can cause to see an increase in your hair growth.